We want to be seen to be a modern football club. You know, we see that sometimes when managers leave, you know, a lot of the structure leaves with them. That's no use. You put a lot of time, a lot of investment, a lot of resource into actually developing that side of the business, and you can't have that changing every time a manager changes. The director of football gives you that continuity. They oversee the full, you know, the overall football department, all aspects of it, the academy, the performance preparation, the analysis, everything, you know, as well as the first team. And that then, it means if a manager or a coach does leave, you're only replacing that one person. And the club's philosophy continues unbroken, you know, if you have that director of football there.